And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Well, I have to say,